Willst du mitspielen?
Although set to read only, we will be recording, as is our legal right. However, anything you do witness will not be either admissible or provable in a court of law.
Hang on. I'm still not sure if this is right.
I need a decision now. We're against the clock. Any longer and we risk cellular breakdown.
Okay, I'm ready.
Save the girl.
AG drone flight control aboard.
This is military grade.
DNA found. Female, 18 to 22 years of age.
Where'd they take her?
Cigarette. Partial fingerprint found. No matches in biometric database. DNA found. Sample corrupted.
Shit. Better keep quiet.
Bullseye.
Analyzing ballistic evidence. Weapon recognized. Semi-automatic pistol.
Voices. Must be one floor up.
Thank you.
Better keep quiet.
Analyzing ballistic evidence. Weapon recognized. Semi-automatic pistol.
Locked.
Voices.
Must be one floor up.
Why is the bomb armed?
Who the fuck is Mike?
He's probably on his phone. Fucking typical.
Find him.
All right. Who's that? Take him out!
Stay away from me. Stay away.
Hey, shh. It's okay. I'm a friend. I'm here to help.
My dad sent you.
I know you're scared, but you have to be quiet. Can you do that for me?
Is it armed? Oh my God, it's gonna go off. You've got to help me! It's...
There was a bomb. A girl. I don't remember this place. What the fuck is going on? Red? Okay. Looks like I'm going to Building B.
DNA found. One matching profile. Patient 912.
Patient? Shit. Am I alone in here?
No thermal readings in the area.
Just me then.
DNA found. One matching profile. Patient 219.
Thank you.
Come on. Those wires are probably warm. I could chase them back to them.
How much were you responsible for? You who started all this. Is this all your fault?
This is me. What's going on?
Hello? Anyone there? Hey!
Halothane anesthetic gas detected.
Anesthetic?
Ah, Mr. Black.
Please, apologies for the theatrics.
It's all part of the treatment.
Treatment?
This will be far more straightforward if you just
keep breathing.
That's it, Mr. Black.
Relax. Breathe. You're back with us. Minor confusion is expected.
What? Who are you? What the hell is this thing on my head? Hey!
Calm, Mr. Black.
That's all I ask.
Your current confusion is a byproduct of your
treatment.
All very unfortunate, but I assure you, you are in safe hands. If it helps you focus, you may call me
Red.
You gassed me. There was something before. Another place.
That's why you're here, Mr. Black.
But now is not the time
for questions.
my gun.
Consider it security, Mr. Black. A token of trust.
How can I trust you when you knock me out and put this thing on my head?
To explain, your memory was damaged in the explosion, leaving two questions that you came to us
to answer. Why were you there?
And who was the girl?
I know why I was there. To save the girl.
Then we are making progress.
Please.
Proceed.
Proceed with what? Hello?
Analysis complete. Memory unit RR003. Codename Pandora Savant.
Looks like the same thing I'm wearing.
Match found. Walt Kaufman, 28. Armed Forces. Unit classified.
Armed Forces? What's he doing here?
Match found. Leonard Shelby, 31. Missing persons registry number 0210. Case reported September 2000.
September 2000? Wait. That was... When was that?
Thank you. Hey, friend, over here. You got out. How did you get out? You can't leave me here.
Just hang on. What's going on here? Where are we?
Please, you've got to help me. The switch there, it opens this door. You have to help me.
Match found. Samson John L., patient number 39.
Just open the door. Get me out before he puts me back in. Please, friend, just open the door.
Oh, thank you. You won't regret this. You won't regret this at all.
Mit I told you to ignore them, Mr. Black. If the treatment is to succeed, I need your cooperation.
Yeah, sure.
Although your memory has been affected, your twitch response remains intact. Pure muscle memory. Fascinating.
What is this? Place is filled with runaways, criminals, ex-military. Who the fuck am I? And why the fuck am I armed?
I understand your curiosity, but there will be time for questions later, Mr. Black. Please, proceed.
real. Turn on the light. Let me see.
Match found. John Linden. Missing persons registry 2703.
What did you do, Mr. Black? Understand, your actions here will have consequences. You must take responsibility for them. It's all part of the treatment.
Sorry, what?
You damaged that circuit while toying with the fuse box earlier. Cause and effect, Mr. Black. That's why you're here. Action, reaction.
Past and present.
Please, proceed.
Proceed with what? Fuck's sake.
Searching. You truly are the diligent detective, Mr. Black. An admirable quality that will come in quite useful.
As we prepare for our first little trip.
The more external stimuli
you engage with while wearing the Pandora unit,
the more effective your synaptic recall will be. Please, continue. Ah, the Pandora is reacting. Keep your eyes locked and focused. Slow, even breaths. Patience, Mr. Black, calm.
Focus.
It'll take the memory unit a moment to calibrate.
Very good.
Just relax and allow that image to take you back there. You may feel a little disorientated at first.
But you will be
perfectly safe. The building in the photo is the headquarters for Advanced Defense
Strategy, or ADS.
They are, or should I say were, the UK's
leading weapons manufacturer.
They were developing a weapon known as the Corner Gun, which apparently you remember.
What the fuck just happened? Is this real?
The answer is slightly more complex than the question, I'm afraid, Mr. Black. It's real enough.
For now, just relax and explore.
Okay. Steal the prototype. The corner gun.
Highly likely. We believe someone hired you.
Text message says Robert.
Probably Robert Ramsey.
Worked for a rival company, FDG.
So one company hired me to steal from another.
Don't worry about piecing it all together, Mr. Black.
Just relax and...
And relax and explore. Yeah, I got it. What the fuck is that?
It's quite simple.
We programmed in a simulator projection of your real-life scanner. It will help you make sense of any inconsistencies in your synaptic recall.
Your memories.
Down to the weapon. Can you make an art answer of the question?
An opportunity to engage your mind at last.
I'll just shoot your way
out of a problem. Careful. Those pipes will burn if you get too close.
Burn? I thought this was just a memory.
It is. But your brain
will give you the sensation
of being burned. What affects the mind?
Affects the body. Cause and effect.
This is crazy.
See, you're more than capable
of figuring it all out.
What's going on? Something feels off.
Yes, you appear to be experiencing
a slight temporal anomaly. You're remembering events in the wrong order. It's just your mind trying to make sense of it all. Perfectly normal.
Thank you.
remember how to use the weapon?
Not really.
Why don't you approach the firing line? All coming back to you, I see.
Kind of.
It will soon enough. Crouch and move forward to continue.
Back in the ADS building.
Technically, you're not even there, Mr. Black. Just like before, Mr. Black, it's an inconsistency. Try to use them to your advantage.
fuck?
Just like before, Mr. Black, it's an inconsistency. Try to use them to your advantage.
Shit. 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 There's someone here.